Today is a celebration, and my prayer for both of you is to continue to add new recipes that will enhance your marriage. But the center of your recipes is love. Love is a gift. The only thing love cannot do is fail. My prayer is that God grant you peace, health, happiness, and many blessings and spiritual fruitful years.